These monks are turning plastic waste into robes. Instead of prayers and alms, followers offer plastic bags and bottles for blessings. The monks then turn the waste into fabric. Since the project began, more than 40 tons of plastic have been made into 800 robes. It's also provided jobs for local retirees and disabled persons. The project comes as a viable solution to Thailand's plastic problem, one of five countries that leak the most plastic into the world's oceans.